Enforcement Directorate has raided 7 locations in Delhi in connection with a PMLA case. 4 terrorists were killed in an encounter that began in the morning in central Kashmir's Budgam district. The gun battle began after security forces launched a search operation following a tip-off about the presence of terrorists. Vegetable prices soared in Lucknow. Vendors said that supply of onions is very low and that customers are purchasing less due to increase in prices. TTV Dinakar approached the Delhi High Court challenging two leaf symbol order of Election Commission. Varun Dhawan has finally wrapped the shooting of his film October. The film got shot in just 38 days. Rumored lovebirds Salman Khan and Lulia Ventur spotted as they get set to board a private charter flight for Delhi. Meerabai Chanu becomes first Indian to win gold in World Weightlifting Championship. She lifted 85 kg in snatch and 109 kg in clean and jerk to total an impressive 194 kg in the women's 48 kg. Pakistani's ace spinner Saeed Ajmal was retired from cricket on Wednesday. He out at the ICC protocol to assess bowling actions and made a sensational claim about bowling actions of international bowlers. Try had recommended that a reasonable amount of free data access around 100 MB per month be provided to rural subscribers, and the scheme could be funded from the Universal Service Obligation Fund. The Indian Railways have unveiled the new look of Rajdhani Express. The train has been updated with facilities such as auto janitor system in toilets and LED lighting.